First David was saying those brothers and he first time and Samuel asked for his army and it was big and heavy and David wasn't used to wearing armor. And he went to David and Goliaff. He went to Goliaff and put one stone and let fly. It smacked his forehead.
It did. So then what happened?
He clapped.
He clapped.